Police issued an Amber Alert for an 8-year-old boy. He was abducted from his home near El Dorado, Texas.
It's time. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
What do you know about Altenmeyer?
I wouldn't know where to start.
He would have fits.
Things would break. It was like a feeling.
Kind of feeling. We need to know where he is.
You all have no clue what you're dealing with, do you?
They think you're a weapon. And the ranch thinks you're their savior.
Dad, it's okay.